Hi guys, I just wanted to make a little introduction of what you're about to see. So, news, I am getting a dog, a mini Australian Shepherd, and the babies were born about 2 days ago. I'm just gonna vlog the journey of me getting my dog. So, I always wanted a dog. I wanted a big dog because we have a really small dog right now, but I wanted a big dog for myself. So, I've always wanted a big dog. So, like, if I want to go and walk, I can go by myself without having to have someone else with me. I can have a dog to protect me. And I know it's a mini Aussie, but it's at least big enough to where I can take it on walks and stuff. And when I get a driver's license, I can drive it around with me, like maybe to the beach. I'm sorry, my cat's right here because I'm keeping him from going on the tower that you're sitting on. Enjoy this wonderful vlog about me getting a dog.
Several days later.
It's called the Ugly Barnacle. Once there was an ugly barnacle. He was so ugly that everyone died. The end.
Sam and Colby have a live stream in 3 minutes. I'm just gonna leave my phone here on Instagram. So, today we just went to go to the breeder's house to just look at the dogs. They haven't opened their eyes yet. They're still really small. But we did see them, and I did pick my dog out. Here's a picture of him if I have one, or I can get my phone to do anything. We named him Lincoln because he was born around 4th of July. So my dad just picked a president. He's a red merle, and we're getting him in the middle of August. So the next time I'll see you is probably puppy day. Now I'm gonna watch Sam and Colby's live stream, so bye.
1 eternity later.
Hey guys, it is in fact not puppy day. Sorry to disappoint. I filmed the last part of the video that you just watched a lot of days ago. 8 days away from getting Lincoln. I know I look bad in this part of the video, and that's because I'm not wearing any makeup, and so that's why this has a Snapchat filter on it, because without it, I could scare children, and it has been a hard, stressful week with the football game yesterday, so I had cheer, and so my eye bags are very, very visible. Next update about the pupper. See you then. Goodbye.
If you decide to sing, you rescued me when my mind was in a prison. You set me free when no one else will listen. Now I finally feel complete, and I will follow you into the sea of eternity. Collapse into my arms. I'll take care of your heart. Though the distance grows between us, girl, I love what